Do you have any wooden beads or pearls left over? Let's turn them into beautiful Christmas trees. For material, I am using these wooden beads that I had left over from a wooden garland, a star, some craft wire, and a small wooden coaster. Our first step is to turn this into a spiral going upward. Don't worry about the irregularities in the shape, you can ease them out later on. This is how your craft wire should look like. Now we are going to string our wooden beads onto this wire. This DIY bead Christmas tree can be used for tabletop decorations or can be turned into a tree ornament. Once the wire is complete with wooden beads, you need to turn this end inward so they don't fall off. Same goes for the top. Add a couple of beads. Just leave a little bit and turn it inward like this. Now we are going to glue this spiral onto our coaster. To add some final touches to our wooden bead Christmas tree, I'm going to string a treetop star. Here is your DIY wooden bead Christmas tree. You can also use it as a Christmas ornament. Just add a string on the top.